him! Let him go!
Lions around here?
No!
Thank you.
It's a lion. Now listen, you're the bait. When the lion comes, you blow the horn. And don't worry.
What's a dingbat?
How do I know? No one has ever seen one.
Boy, if we could only get our hands on something like that, we'd make a fortune. Where can we find this dingbat?
The only place I know is in this book.
Well, what are we waiting for? This is. Look at them footprints.
Golly, they're gigantic. Let's follow them.
I hope we know what you're doing. Seen a dingbat around here?
Oh, sure, I've seen him lots of times. Lots of times I've seen him.
What does he look like?
Well, he's tall, he's short, and he looks like... Oh, he's quite a funny little fellow.
It's him!
Thank you.
Give me that gun.
Lucky shot.
Lucky nothing. That was a great shot. How would you like to join the Air Force?
Join the Air Force, Captain? That's always been my ambition.
Attention! About face! Forward! March!
Oh, boy. At last I'm going to be a pilot.
Halt!
Never hurt anybody. To jump with full equipment.
So long, Captain.
Goodbye. I'll see you in China. Slowly, pull the cord and the parachute will open, we hope.
Are you ready? Jump!
Geronimo! A one, a two, a buckle my shoe, a three, a four, shut the door. A five, a six, a pick up sticks. A seven, eight, lay them straight. 9, 10, the big fat hen. And pull the cord.
Thank you. like Mother needs help.
You doing away from the barnyards?
No barnyards for me. I'm free.
That's the spirit. That's the stuff. You're just the kiddo I'm looking for. Step right in and make for you to be at home, Cookie.
Nice place you have here.
Play something. Such talent. My, what lovely music. Wonderful, wonderful. Let's play hide and seek. I'm it.
Oh, goody, I love to play games.
One, two, three. Why don't you hide in the pot? Four, five, six. Why don't you go in the pot? Seven, eight, nine, ten. The pot, the pot. And don't forget the cover. Such a smart pussy. I wonder where he could be. Hey, are you under the chair?
No.
Are you in the closet?
No.
Am I getting warmer?
No, but I am.
So there you are. No wonder I couldn't find you.
Hooray, it's snowing.
Now it's gonna rain, Cookie.
Hooray, hooray.
Ah!
Ma. There's no place like home.
An intricate system of planets and stars, always moving steadily in their regular orbits. Some are millions of miles apart, others close together. Yet no one of these bodies ever conflicts with another. All dwell together in perfect peace and harmony. Some of our best known constellations are the Great Bear, Taurus, the bull, Leo, the lion, Pegasus, the winged horse, and the Milky Way.
Candy! Candy, wake up! I've just been having the most wonderful dream.
You mean about the stars and planets?
Yes.
That's funny. I'm having the same dream myself.
And in this gentle and ordered universe is that little dot we live on, the humblest of planets. There are beautiful mountains neath skies of blue, and fields full of flowers of every hue. There are rivers, and valleys, and deserts of sand, and all kinds of creatures inhabit this land. The elephant, tiger, moose, and cow. Giraffe, and dog, and skunk, and owl.
Save me! Save me!
What's the matter?
There's a skunk following me.
Oh, turn over on your other side.
Is so full of a great many things that we should all be as happy as kings.
I'm a king. I'm a king. We're all kings. Ah, the world is so full of a great many things that we should all be as happy as kings.
Let me out! Let me out! Let me out!
Be free. Be happy. We're all kings.
You ate the canary.
You can't get away with it.
I didn't eat him.
Ate the canary.
Oh.
Say, what peace and harmony rules the universe.
Say, where were you when the trouble started?
Something told me there was going to be trouble, so I decided to wake up.
You double-cross me, you double-crosser. It's you. Where have you been?
I've been to a fortune teller and had my palm read.
Listen, forget that nonsense and come to bed.
Okay, Sergeant.
I am a fortune teller. I will tell your fortune. Let me see your hand. You are going on a long journey. You have inherited your grandfather's estate.
But where does Grandpa live?
Follow your lifeline until you come to the old oak tree.
I'm looking for my grandfather's house.
Follow your nose. Just follow your nose.
Thank you very much.
Because you're rich. We're in this together.
Look, there's my grandfather's house now.
Which one is your grandfather?
Gentlemen.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very strange house, gentlemen. Very strange. All ashore that's going ashore. Message from your grandfather.
It's your grandfather.
Hello, Grandpa. Speak to me.
Trace that call.
Cut it out! Cut it out! Cut it out!